the voice gets focused on the Ford. Monday, Homestead grad Keegan Ferrell with an amazing appearance in the blind auditions.
So what was it like, and what are Keegan's big plans for the future?
The goal is to be a performer for sure and be a singer and go on tour and sell records. So that's the goal.
Fort Wayne's NBC News anchor Tom Powell reports. The Keegan Ferrell interview, Monday at 11, only on Fort Wayne's NBC News, focused on the Ford.